Well, the Red Claws are at the Expo tonight to play their last home game of the season. The Red Claws will play their final pair on the road. Now, this right here is Julian Mavunga, the newest Red Claw. He's happy to be back in the United States. A second-year pro, he spent the past year playing professionally in Ukraine. His team didn't play in, or rather didn't play its home games near Kiev, but still he saw plenty of signs of revolution in the other cities he played in. He played in Italy last year, and he says he likes playing overseas for the cultural experience, but things got a little too unstable in Ukraine for his tastes.
But the turning point, which, I mean, it's not funny, but like a lot of people, like, you know, would tweet me and like text me like, yo, the Russians are getting involved. It's time to get out of there. And that really kind of was a straw when I heard like Russia was sending troops over to Ukraine and kind of invading and kind of trying to take over a region of Ukraine. That's kind of when I was like, I'm not messing with Putin.
Mavunga says it's a possibility he'll return to the D-League next year.